Glory, glory, glory. Jesus is Lord. And let everybody give him the praise. Jesus is Lord. Let everyone give him the praise. So Father, we just welcome you right now. Spirit of grace, spirit of truth. Father, just begin to illuminate our mind, our hearts, our thoughts, everything about us. Father, prepare us for a time like this. We want to hear you. We want to hear you. A word that will transform our lives, not just today, but for the rest of this year, even to the end of our lives. So Father, we welcome you right now. Spirit of the living God, we charge this meeting into your hands, and we ask that, Lord, you take preeminence in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout a big amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you for your
time. Somebody say amen.
Thank you for your time.
Let somebody say amen.
Thank you for your grace.
Glory to God.
For your grace.
I just want us right away to pay attention and open our Bibles, because I am going to be very, very brief to share the word. The Lord has a lot to give us today. There is just too much that the Lord has in store. So I want all of you who are on this prayer line to pay attention, because in the next 30 minutes, something will take place. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. I want you to turn your Bibles. Pay attention, everyone. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Somebody say amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Everybody on the conference line, pay attention. Let's turn our Bibles really quick to Genesis chapter 28. Genesis chapter 28. Genesis chapter 28. And I will be reading from verse 10. Genesis chapter 28, verse 10. I'll read really quick. And Jacob went out from Beersheba and went towards Haran. And he lighted upon a certain place and tarried there all night, because the sun was set. And he took of the stones of the place and put them for his pillow, and lay down in that place to sleep. And he dreamed, and behold, a ladder set up on the earth, and the top of it reached to the heaven. And behold, the angels of God ascending and descending on it. And behold, the Lord stood above it and said, I am the Lord God of Abraham, thy father, and the God of Isaac, the land whereon thou liest, I will give it to you. Praise the Lord. Brethren, I want to share with you what I titled 2015, your year of divine connections. You did not hear me. I said 2015 will be your year of divine connection. If you believe the Lord, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Maybe you did not understand me. I said, I want to share to you that 2015 will be your year of divine connection. Shout a big amen.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is that every connection that God has for you, this connection will not come from the south, neither will it come from the north, it will not come from the east or the west. This connection will come from above. It is divine. In few hours, we will be ushered in into 2015. And I want to download to you what the Holy Spirit gave me. I have been in prayers for everybody on this prayer line. I have been seeking the face of God, asking him, say, Lord, Father, what do you have? Give it to me and I will speak it just as you gave me. And of course, the Lord told me so many things which I want to share with you. Somebody say amen. When you connect with God, he will order your steps. Are you listening to me? When you connect with God, he will order your steps. The Bible tells me that the steps of a good man are ordered by God. Who is a good man? A good man is somebody that has made up his mind to follow after the precepts and ordinances of God. A good man is somebody that has decided to welcome and embrace the righteousness which Christ gave us for free. A good man is somebody who seeks after righteousness, who seeks and hunger after righteousness. The Bible says that you shall be filled. So the steps of a good man are ordered by God. And quickly, let me tell you something that I saw from Proverbs chapter 3, from verse 5 to 6. Proverbs 3, 5 to 6. God says that, my son, my daughter, lean not to your own understanding, but in all your ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path. Hallelujah! In 2015, God will direct every of your steps. Somebody say amen. None of your steps will be miscalculated. You will not make any error. You will not fall in any error. You will not become victim of circumstances, because God is going to direct your steps. Shout a big amen if you believe that. Woo. God is going to direct your steps in 2015. I believe it with all my heart. He said, if you connect with me, if you connect with the Spirit of grace, he said, if you connect with his son. You know, the Bible says that Jesus proudly told his disciples, he said, you cannot do anything without me. Without me, you can do nothing. That's what he told his disciples. He said, I am the vine. My father is the keeper of the vine. My father is the husbandman. My father is the owner of the vine. But I have made you branches. For a branch cannot bear fruits of its own unless it be attached to the vine. So God has made me and you branches. That's the connection. What connection do I have with Jesus? The connection I have with Jesus is rest assured through the Holy Ghost. Jesus has unleashed his spirit, which now lives in us. And by virtue of that spirit, we are connected to Christ. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
And because you are connected to Christ, I bet you, my sister, my brother, every step that you take in 2015, God will direct you. Are you listening to me? I say every step you take in 2015, God will direct you in the name of Jesus. The difference of a season is connected to a person. The difference of a season is connected to a person. What am I saying? In essence, what I'm telling you right now is that in 2015, you will be connected with the right people. Are you listening to me? You will be connected with the right people. Connected with people that will help you to go to another level. You will not be found among wrong crowds. You will not move with wrong crowd. But God will bring men and women of substance, people of value, to connect with you. These people will help you go up the ladder. If you believe God, shout amen. I said, my God will connect you with men and women of substance, people of value, people that will help you go up another level. It is a year of divine connections. It is already arranged in heaven. God has already decreed it. And as you step into 2015, I prophesy, if I be a man of God, that the first group of persons you will meet, they will take you to your next level. If you believe God, shout hallelujah. I said, as you step in 2015, the first friends that you will meet, the first family members that you will meet, the first group of workers that you will meet, they will all work for your good. The Bible says that God will work all things for my good. He will turn around all things for my good because I love him. Because I love him. Do you love God? Do you follow after righteousness? Divine connection is on your way. I said, divine connection is on your way. Divine connection is on your way. If you believe God, shout a big amen.
Amen.
Amen. You know, God is not man that he should lie. He is not the son of man that he will change his mind. God said, as far as I have made you branches, as far as you are connected to my son, because you are connected, everything that heaven has, you have it. You did not hear me. I said, because you are connected to my son, everything that heaven has, you have it. You will enjoy good health. You will enjoy prosperity. You will enjoy long life. You will enjoy promotions. You will enjoy blessings because you are connected to Jesus, and Jesus is connected to God, and God is the owner of everything that we see here on earth and in heaven. Somebody say hallelujah. In 2015, some of you will connect with your husbands and wife. I don't know who I am talking with, but I hear the Lord saying that in 2015, that pending relationship, God is bringing that connection real. That I have already connected to you in the spirit, but it's about time that I'm going to bring it to manifestation. 2015, some of you will manifest as husbands and wives. Some of you, your family members will manifest as husbands and wives. Some of you, your friends will manifest as husbands and wives. If you believe the word of God as I'm speaking to you, take it right now and shout hallelujah. I don't care how pending it has been, but I hear the Lord says that as far as you are connected to me, every blessings of God that makes rich will come your way. Some of you will connect with new business partners. Some of you will become business owners, and you will connect with the right people to promote your business. Do you know, someday, I was just imagining, God, when I woke up from sleep, God dropped into my spirit. He dropped these words. He said, the spirit of prophecy. And when I got up from sleep, I'm like, what? What's the meaning of the spirit of prophecy? And I went down and wrote it. And from then, the Holy Spirit told me that I will be giving you instructions on what to do about this topic I have given you. I did not know that God was directing me to write a book. And ladies and gentlemen, I started to put materials together. And I began to put materials together. Every time that the Holy Spirit gives me something, I go and put it down. And then just a few days ago, like I shared with you last time, that I connected with somebody in China who owns a radio station right now in Boya. And he said, man of God, we have this thing going on and you cannot be left aside. We want you to give us MP3 messages that we will be playing in the radio of Boya from Monday to Fridays, as Monday to Sunday, all around the month and all around the year. I said, wow, this is connection. God, this is what I ask you in the month of June. I ask you to connect me so I can reach out the world. And I want to announce to you that your connection is on the way. I say your connection is on the way. I say your connection is on the way. I say your connection is on the way. If you believe the Lord, shout amen. Your connection is on the way. I believe what I'm telling you. 2015 will connect you to great men. In 2015, you will come across kings and priests, top government functionaries, people of substance, because the Bible says that a man's gift will make way for him. There is something that the Lord has placed on you. That thing will bring you before kings and priests. That thing will bring you before governors. It will bring you before presidents. I don't know who I'm talking to, but the Lord has given you a gift. That gift is unique and is for you alone. And that gift will make a way for you. That gift will connect you to great people. That gift will announce you to the world. If I'm talking to you, let me hear your amen like a thunder. Ooh. There is something that the Lord has put in you. That thing is a gift. You did not deserve it, but God gave you because His grace just comes with favor. He favors you even when you did not deserve it. And God has put that thing in you, and this thing will announce you to the world. I claim that prophecy to myself, that I will be announced to the world. Come 2015, my level will change. Come 2015, your level will change. Come 2015, you will not be the same. Come 2015, God will give you new business. Come 2015, God will make new open doors. Come 2015, God will bring people of value and substance to your life. Rasha Namasota Laraba. I told you that the Holy Ghost gave me something. And you better be ready to receive, because the Spirit of God is in this place. Hallelujah. In 2015, God will connect you to great men, kings, priests, government officials, and so on and so forth. And now listen to me and listen good. When God connects you, no man can disconnect you. Are you listening to me? I said, when God connects you, no demon can disconnect you. Let all the forces of darkness break loose. They will not be able to disconnect you because it is a divine connection. When God connects you, no man can disconnect you. Are you listening to me? When God lifts you up, no man can bring you down. When God promotes you, no man will demote you. When he enthrones you, no man will dethrone you. When he opened the door, no man can close the door. When he bless you, no man can curse you. When God writes your name, no man can delete your name. If God has said it, it will be so. Ooh. What God has said will surely stand and it will come to pass. Let all the forces of darkness hold their meetings. I know deep in my heart that when God connects you, no man will disconnect you. Are you listening to me? God is able. God is able to do exceeding, abundantly, above all that you can think or ask, according to the power that works in you. Now hear me, people of God. God said, I should let you know that he is going to give you something. Something that eyes have not seen. Something that ears have not heard. Neither has it entered into your heart yet. God says, I will give you that thing. God says, I will give you more than the desires of your heart. God is about to unleash unusual connection to somebody on this prayer line. If I'm talking to you, let me hear your amen better than your neighbor. Hallelujah. I said, let me hear your amen better than your neighbor, better than your roommates, better than the people around you, better than the people on the conference line. As you say amen, it so shall it be in the name of Jesus. But the Bible, Jesus said, I should let you know, the Spirit of grace said, I should let you know that no man can bear fruits of his own. You cannot be connected with your efforts. Because this connection is going to be a divine connection. You will not be connected by your efforts. Put all your efforts aside. God said, I am doing it for you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. No branch can bear fruit of his own. So God said, I should let you know that he, Jesus, is the vine and that he has made you his branches and that his Father is the keeper of the vine. So as you are connected to Christ through the Holy Ghost, and that is how Christ is connected to God, the owner of everything, and because we are in that stream and because we are in that connection, that is how the blessings are going to flow from heaven to earth. These blessings will not miss their way. These blessings will not miss address. These blessings will not be mistaken. You will not go in a wrong direction. God will order your steps. God will reposition you. God will prepare you. You are a vessel to receive connection for 2015. If I'm talking to you, take it right now and shout a big amen. Oh, hallelujah. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not to your own understanding. What God is about to do for you, you cannot imagine it. You will not be able to understand it. It is mystery. It is a miracle. Miracles cannot be explained, yet cannot be denied. Miracles are supernatural happening. I pronounce supernatural miracles to come to you as you step even on the first day of 2015. Let there be a connection. If I be a man of God, assigned to speak the word in a time like this, if I carry assignment in my life to restore sanity to the body of Christ, I proclaim in the name of Jesus, and I begin to decree and to declare from the stands of heaven's place that you will be connected and you will not understand it. Amen. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
God said, I should let you know that he knows the plans he has for you. Jeremiah 29 verse 11, I know the plans that I have for you, my people. Plans of good and not of evil. to give you a future and a hope, to bring you to an expected end. I don't know what your expectations are. Maybe they are too big. Maybe you cannot even imagine it. But let me announce to you that God says that I know the plans that I think towards you. They are plans of good, not of evil, to give you a future and a hope, and to bring you to an expected end. Every plan that you have for the year 2015, every assignment you have for the year 2015, money will not limit you. Your ideas will not limit you. Family members will not limit you. Friends will not limit you. No circumstance will limit you. In the name of Jesus, I propel you into your destiny. In the name of Jesus, I propel you into your destiny. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Oh, God is good, I tell you, brother. I tell you, sister, God is good. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord says, I should let you know one more thing. That no plan of the righteous will be cut off. No plan of the righteous will be cut off. Do you have a plan for 2015? Do you have a project for 2015? Are you anticipating to start a new business? What have you in mind? Are you a righteous woman? Are you a righteous daughter of God? Are you a righteous son of God? Are you in compliance with the government of heaven? God says, I shall announce to you that the plans of the righteous will not be cut off. 2015, your connection will not be disconnected. 2015, when God lifts you up, no man can shift you. When God takes you up, no man will bring you down. Your enemies will behold the things that God is doing for you, and they will only open their mouth and their ears will tingle, but they can't do nothing. I said they won't be able to do nothing. And God said, I should let you know that as He ushers you into the year 2015, as you go through the dry ground, sir, that He is baptizing you in the sea. And He's not just baptizing you with water. He said He's baptizing you with the Holy Ghost. This baptism is a baptism of exception. This baptism is a baptism of exception. This is a baptism that will separate you from the others. This is a baptism that will announce you. This is a baptism that will put a mark on your head. This is a baptism that will take you on the other side. And God said, I should let you know that none of your enemies will be able to cross over. That none of your enemies will be able to cross over. Sickness will not cross over. Challenges will not cross over. Disappointment will not cross over. Failure will not cross over. God says, I have said it and I will do it. And He said that I should let you know that you should stand still and know that He is God. Stand still and know that He is God. Stand still and know that He is God. Praise the Lord, somebody. Oh, I just feel the Holy Ghost in this place. I must tell you that this divine connection, this divine connection will, now listen, this will surprise you what I want to tell you right now. God says, when I connect you, and then when you begin to flourish, God said, listen, that new groups of enemies will show up. Every time that God promotes you, new categories of demons will show up. New agents of darkness will show up. Why? Because they want to fight the plan of God for your life. But listen to me, as I told you earlier, if God has divinely connected you, no demon will disconnect you. I said, if God has divinely connected you, no society, no agency, no work of the wicked, no occult, no table of the ungodly shall disconnect you. You are connected right now. You are connected through the Holy Ghost. And I begin to usher you into your destiny. I usher you into greatness. I usher you into another level. I usher you into another promotion. I usher you into another height. I usher you into another business. I usher you into your husband's house. I usher you to the wife, married partner. I usher you to whatever God has designed for you. Thus says the Spirit of the living God. If we serve a living God, let it come to pass in 2015 that every desire of our heart will come to pass. If I serve a living God, hear ye the word of the Lord. If you are a righteous woman, a righteous son of God, God says, whatever you desire, and I will give you. Not only that, I will give you things that you have not even imagined. I will give you things that have not come to your understanding, things that have not entered your ears, things that you have not seen, things that you have not even imagined in your heart. God says, I will give you a double promotion. Oh, Rabba Shedebushaga. I just want you, wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to plead the blood of Jesus to seal that connection. The blood of Jesus to seal that connection. Wherever you are, all over the world, whether you listen to me through the radio, whether you are on internet, whatever means you are listening to me, whether you are watching me through the YouTube, I ask you right now to seal your connection with the blood of Jesus. I ask you to seal that connection with the blood of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Nothing like the blood of Jesus. Nothing as powerful as the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is an indication for the enemy not to come closer. The blood of Jesus is a signpost for the enemy not to temper. The blood of Jesus is a red sign that the enemy should not come closer. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus. Wherever you are, in your room, in your living room, in your bedroom, at your workplace, you are driving right now, you are listening to me, I said begin to plead the blood of Jesus, because you are connected. You are connected. As you step into 2015, beginning on the first day, you will begin to see these connections. You will begin to receive phone calls. You will begin to receive text messages. You will begin to receive emails. You will begin to receive letters in your email, in your boxes. You will begin to receive that connection. Heaven is open to you. 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 Connect, 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 connect. Connect, everyone connect. Everyone connect. I charge you to connect, to connect. I charge you to connect. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. The blood of Jesus seals my connection. The blood of Jesus seals every connection. The blood of Jesus seals my connection. The blood of Jesus seals my connection. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. We take authority in the name of Jesus. And we condemn every tongue that shall rise against your connection. We condemn every tongue. We condemn every tongue. We condemn every tongue. I say no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Any tongue that rises against you, you will judge them. You will condemn them by the authority that God has given you. Plead the blood right now. 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 Rabba shekete. Ooh, glory to God. No demons shall steal my connection. No demon shall mess with my miracle. No demon shall tamper with what God has given me. It is your portion. Receive it. It is your portion. Receive your connection. Receive your connection. Receive your connection. People of God, you have to pray with some anger. You got to pray with holiness. You have to pray with some holy anger. God has given you something precious. The enemy is not happy about it. Your neighbors are not happy about it. Your friends are not happy about it. Your classmates are not happy about it. Some of your family members are not happy about it. But you have to pray your prayer. You have to use the blood. You have to declare a thing and it will come to pass. Declare the blood of Jesus. Declare the blood of Jesus. Declare the blood of Jesus. And seal every connection for 2015. You are sealed. Your connections are sealed. I don't care what the enemy is saying. I don't care what the enemy is planning. One thing I know for sure is that your connections are sealed up. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Rabba shete te te te. Reba koto yoro mochete. Zebra kata la rabba shetere. Zebra tedere boshatata. Zebra kala rabba shede. Every witch or wizard, every man or woman, every demon on assignment, every agent of darkness planning, because this prophecy has gone out, every of them planning, We send an angel with slaughter to destroy them. We send an angel to destroy them. We send an angel to send them back. We send an angel to stop them. We send an angel to stop them. We send an angel to stop them. You are entering 2015 as a king and a priest. Lebra shakala. Oba shede de de de. Oba sede. Lebra shanta haba sede. Makonda yava shede lebo shaka. Zobra talaraba.